Oh, probably have is three suspects wearing scarves over their faces.
Thank you.